Hey guys, Dan here from Add-On. We've talked about transceiver form factors before, but in this video, we're talking cabling, specifically direct attach cables and active optical cables, or in short, DACs and AOCs. DACs and AOCs are both pre-assembled cables using familiar transceiver form factors on each end. Much like transceivers, they're available in a variety of speeds, distances, and configurations. Now these are plug and play, which means you can upgrade your network without the added complexity of fiber cabling, making them very useful for data centers and enterprises. But what are the differences between DACs and AOCs? DACs can be either passive or active copper cable solutions that create links between multiple switches. By supporting a direct connection and a variety of data rates, DACs are mostly used for top-of-rack applications and offer many benefits for your business. By eliminating the optical to electrical conversion, DACs lower power consumption as well as widen temperature ranges, effectively minimizing your daily operating expenses. While AOCs look very similar in design to DACs, they instead use fiber-based cabling. This means they use optical signals as opposed to the DAC's electrical signals, making them fully resistant to electromagnetic interference. As a result, AOCs can be used for a variety of applications, including top-of-rack and middle-of-row configurations. Compared to DACs, AOCs are capable of getting much greater distances, getting up to 100 meters of reach at up to 400 gigabits per second of throughput. AOCs are constructed using multi-mode fiber, which offers a smaller cable diameter than copper DACs. Not only does this help network operators make more efficient use of space, it also optimizes airflow and cooling to the switches. These benefits, however, do come at a slight cost, as AOCs are generally more expensive than DACs in both their final prices and operating costs. So those are basically the main differences between DACs and AOCs. If you're looking for expertly coded DACs and AOCs for your network, make sure to check out our website or contact your Add-On reseller partner today. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more insights like this.